Police in the Bahamas say a crane fell on a Royal Caribbean cruise ship docked at the Grand Bahamas shipyard. This is video of the aftermath posted on Twitter. You can see the crane resting on the Oasis of the Seas ship. The ship was not in service and no passengers were on board. It's still unclear if anyone was injured or what caused the crane to fall.